Welcome back to Let's Play Shining in the Darkness. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, and, well, I grinded for cash, which you don't really have to do, but I felt like doing it. So we've got over 15,000 gold. Gonna buy a few things and then head into the Cave of Wisdom, which is gonna be a pain in the butt, I'll tell you that much. Now, while I was grinding, I tried to get back that false idol that we let out the false princess with, and yeah, you can't remove that, so I figured maybe I might need it for something. No. Well, that's pretty cool how you can actually see, I just never noticed, you can actually see the castle in the distance. Anyway. And what else? I killed the two ghosts that killed us, because now that, I only needed it against one ghost, actually, but they cast that soul rend, or souls, they steal your soul, or something like that, and pretty much insta-kill, so, yeah, but now Milo has the revive spell, so all I had to do is revive somebody once. Okay, so I'm trying to remember here. The two things that we need, if there's a special items or not. A little long spear is in the weapons. A special deal for the hood, yeah. I hope someone can take this, actually. I got two slots. Well, Pyro will take it. You do that. Believe it or not, I might sell some of these healer fruits. So we go up not a lot, just 6 points with the magic hood. Done. What else do we have here? We picked up a bunch of healer fruits in our grinding session. Got two there. Two there. And another one there. I think I'm gonna have to get rid of one. Plus we can sell the fur helm. And sell one of Inigo's healing fruits. It's just, unfortunately, we really can't do a lot. We can't buy a lot here. Can't hold a lot. That's what I mean. First, we're gonna sell you some stuff. Yeah, unfortunately, we're forced to travel light. 75 gold. For a hood. I don't think we need to sell anything else, actually, right now. We still need a dwarf's key, I believe. For the angel feather. So Milo still has the fur head. Nothing better that he can wear? We do need a couple of those smelling salts. Anyway, Inigo is gonna buy something. The long spear, which I can't believe is actually still don't have that much left after we buy it. You better take it before I change my mind. Up from 147 to 152. 5 points difference. Bloop. Actually, now that I think about it, I'm going to find a weapon pretty soon that's going to be even better than the spear, I think. It's definitely better than the longsword. So I'm not actually wasting my money, but what are we going to do? I need the levels anyway. What happens? Yeah, Milo went up a level, Inigo went up a level, and Pyra went up 2 levels. And she got a spell called Boost. I'm actually not sure what that does. I think that... will that lift you out of a pit? That'd be sweet. And a level 2 heal. So we got... she upgraded her heal. So now she's just as good at Milo as healing. Look at that, Milo. She's gonna steal your thunder. So let's sell the longsword. Okay, how much room do we have for stuff? Much as I hate to do it, I'm gonna buy 2 smelling salts. Healing fruit. I just don't have a hell of a lot of room. I might end up dropping one or dropping a healing fruit. Magic mirror. I don't think we're going to be needing that on this level. Which is good, because I don't have enough money for it. Now, as far as getting there, it's pretty simple. I gotta check and make sure I healed up, actually. I didn't! What the hell's wrong with me? That would have been terrible. We need the healings. Okay. Now I'm not gonna skip this because it's actually pretty easy to get there. Just make sure I'm heading the right way, actually. That was a foolish ooze, indeed. And I want to get rid of the Grimwall thing. I'll watch her one-shot all of them. Oh, that's right. Two groups. Never mind. Still. Oh, jeez. But he actually hit him. Orb of Truth. Yeah, let's get this over with. Oh, damn. How are you doing? I assume you want to go that way. Heal in and go. What the hell? He already needs a big heal. Milo has more hit points at the moment, so he will be the one to provide that. I mean, magic points. Alright. Oh! It's not here. Further this way, where that statue was. Are you jelly, bro? Try something. There's gotta be something about this, I just don't know what it is. Save real quick. I'm always careful to use the correct buttons. Oh, I didn't want to do that. Yeah, I'm gonna use my armor. I'm gonna search the area. No, actually. Nothing happens. I'm gonna have to fight this statue eventually. Why do I keep doing that? One more idea. Alright, never mind. Now I believe here we use the rune key. See. It's pretty easy to get here. So, quick save, we're down into Doom, the Cave of Wisdom. Now here lurk many pits. That way is a stairs down. I mean, I could take it, but I don't think I can get through that door. Actually, it leads to nothing. Let me just go check it out. I remember you guys. That's the majority of them there. Ah! Here we go. Yeah. Small heal for Milo. So this is one of the sub-levels. Well, I don't think there's anything to see down here. It might be another pit, or a pit up above drops you down here. Okay, now you're being quick and dead. First you're attacking. Owies. Alright. Okay, so at the end is either a pit or we drop down. I'm not sure. We drop down. The pit is up top. Yeah, so if you fall out of pit, could be here. Yeah, there's nothing. So... there's only one that we need to go down, as far as I know. Oh, what the hell is it? Smoke? And that's to find a special weapon. Oh, level 2 blaze. Ow! Oh, you too? We all need a little healing now. Magic points, Pyra. Sometimes the buttons don't respond. It's so weird. Okay, so we're going back up top. I just wanted to show that to you guys for some reason. I don't know why. Yep, that there's nothing down here. It's right near the stairs, too, but... nothing to be had. Nice. That'll help. And it goes level 23. So we're going past the, to the right is the start where we came in. Tarantia. One down. 11 points, huh? Ugh. Yeah, that's when they start hit really hard. So I see where we are. Do I want to turn now? No. We don't want to turn there. There's a pit. There is right past the pit herb water, but we can come from the other side. Because, well... unless the boost spell works with that? I'm gonna come from the other side, though. a fourth are sticky. Ensnared in the web and unable to be free. Ugh. Wriggling free of the web. Oh. Duh, I didn't want to do that. I was going for status. I forgot in battles that changes. There's a pit down there. It was probably hidden too. Oh, we gotta fight this thing. We're definitely gonna have to heal after this. Now if you do quick with the second level, it automatically quickens everybody, which is good. But however, with slow, we only want to use one, because we only have one enemy, and if we use this one, it basically slows at a lesser rate and slows more enemies. Basically all the enemies in the group, I think. So, not necessarily, there's no group, it's just this guy. Unaffected anyway. It's still pretty tough compared to other things. We're just going to take it out. Oh, Pyra's unharmed. Look at that. Gonna show off with her big healing spell. As you can imagine, we're gonna run out of magic pretty quickly because we're healing almost after every battle. Alright, so here. I don't see if there's anything down here. Wait. Is my map wrong? There's supposed to be a dead end here. To the right. Milo! Level 22 now. Heal to level 3! So now he is once more ahead of Pyra with the heals. Sorry, Pyra didn't last long, I know. And we're okay. So I'm just gonna see what's down here because my map might be wrong. I think I haven't traveled, so we gain one hit point. I think I haven't traveled as far as I thought. No, I have. All right. So where the hell am I? What the hell? I would know if I fell down, wouldn't I? Who's got this spell? Vision. Below the ground on level one. Okay. So then what's the... Oh, the other way you don't see that door then. Check out that door. It's gonna take forever. Oh, I didn't want to. I wanted to attack the other things. Ostrich. Yeah, because I want to stop that from happening. Oh well. That's what I wanted to do. Don't heal that thing. Ah. Damn, you guys worship this ostrich or what? It missed anyway, see? You're fools, I tell you. Fools. See? It just misses. Now it's gonna die.